something like this, a TVR Tuscan S.
Remember, this would be a crazy thing to do if we weren't using a professional racing driver on our own test track.
No flash. It never went off. It was going so fast, over 170 miles an hour, the camera never saw it.